WFMY News 2 weather, the most accurate in the Triad.